Hey guys, DeRage here. So this is episode 5, I believe, of Fallout 4. And we can even kill the birds, check that out. So this part I am really struggling with. There's like some turrets up there, which is gonna shoot at me, and plus some stupid things. So let me see if I can take that out. Nope. So missed it. Thanks for telling me, Osward, or Cobsward, whatever your name is. Oh, there they are. This is in an area we get attacked from all fronts here. That's why, you know, we're kind of stuck. Alright, so we can pass that part. Turret. And let's keep pushing forward. Hey, we leveled up. Shooting at me, seriously. Isn't it funny? I don't know who's shooting. Oh, I guess I found out, huh? Left my robots flying. Really? One last bad guy in this world. Oh, shit. Oh. And now I am crippled. If I can figure out how to cripple myself. Oh, look at that. I don't have any armor. I mean, nothing good anyways. Oh. And I forgot to do what I went this screen to do. Why am I walking slow? Inventory? Am I? Yes. Okay. Let's drop. Up. Drop. There it goes. Definitely need a new weapon because this one's not cutting. And well, we do have some ammo for this. What about the hunting? No, I only have one. Okay. Laser musket then. Yeah. Hey, babe. All right, so we made it finally. Let's take pumpkin, let's take that. Oh, look at all those candies.
Who's there?
Really? Oh, did I hurt myself?
What the? This is gonna be fun!
Someone there?
Found you! Did you hear that?
Thank you, robot. I do not need your help, seriously. Okay, so how, this is what I want to know, how we fix this. Oh, look. You kidding me, right? I do not know how to use this yet. Now what? Unless it just heals by automatically. That would have been good if it did. But look at that, we can unlock all the tanks. That's sweet. Alright, so now we want to put 1 point in control. Let's go back. Oh, hey. It does automatically.
Who's there?
Very nice. This one. This one, Bethesda. What the heck? Okay. And we're in the bathroom. Sick bastards, man. Big bastard raiders.
Hell yeah. Okay.
Disappearing act, huh?
Oh. Well, that was short lived. Running gun doesn't work here.
You guys got me stirred up over nothing.
Hey, who's there?
Really? Oh. Dude, this almost killed this robot. I call him robot because it's easier to say than his name. Can take a beating though. Hey then.
Yeah, heads up, motherfucker!
Mount, man. They take cover too, which sucks. Inventory, aid, mesh is good, colon. Am I stuck? What am I stuck on? Damn it. I'm stuck, seriously. No, can I go one way? Can I go the other way? Nope, completely stuck. There he goes. Now that I wasted all my ammo. Deal with this. Drop. Perfect. Eat again. Thank you. Oh! I knew it was gonna happen too, but... That gives me an idea. Perhaps I should take out the old sensor array. No, it's not gonna be far enough. I knew it wasn't gonna be far enough. Wow. This shit's just blowing up now. Grenade button. Where is he? I don't know where my grenade button is at. Oh. So freaking hard. I'm telling you, this is supposed to be a power armor session. Yeah, shoot through the wall. How do I go up there?
Play games with me, huh? Over here! Can't breathe!
Get stupid guy. There. One shot. Or to the settlers. Okay. Before I search this place. Why are you telling me I cannot go over there? Uh-huh. Phone. So you safe key. A pocket boil. I don't know what that is, but I'm taking it. Make sure I didn't miss him. Really? There's still raiders? What the heck? What space? My dogs are going freaking crazy. A car manufacturer. Is oh, that's a laser weapon. That's that mission. More guys in here, so I'm just going to. Wow. There's a lot more guys in here, I suppose. Oh. the fuck? My robot's kicking ass. And when I'm still here. Take that. Gun. I mean, it's good, but not.
You're dead. Hear me?
So I just say. That was a gamble. Kidding me? I got it. Okay, let's just drive out of here. Not doing that again. All right, now anyways, we gotta go here and turn in this quest. This episode's getting long, so I just wanna finish. And I'm pretty sure we're supposed to have like a power armor or something, and we don't have it. So.
You find those raiders?
Yeah, I took care of them.
No kidding. That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
Nice. We technically lied to her because we didn't take
Let's
care
trade
all
some
of them.
Go ahead.
Some things. It's not, how is this a trade? I'm taking her stuff. I have too much junk. Let's give her some junk. Yeah. I have the newspaper. And we still have too much junk. We give her gold watch. There's no money in this game, is there? Oh, there is value, but yep. she's joining, or they're joining the Miniman.
Look, it's one of them fancy robots.
Can we trade a few things?
I don't want to trade nothing. I want your corn. Alright guys, so, oh, bugs, and more bugs. You kidding me, right? This weapon's such overkill for a little bug. Hey. Okay, we gotta definitely find a better weapon for bugs. And I think nicely. Awesome. Let's go back to our settlement. No, wait. Why is it still showing over here?
It's a relief to know those raiders won't be back anytime soon.
Let's check our quest. Jewel, go to the Diamond City, talk to Preston, Sanctuary. That's it. My quests. Okay. Oh, so this is another place? It is. Sweet. Data plants. Where I cannot store. Okay. Awesome. This will be another settlement, I suppose. Oh god. That'd be too much. Let's do a small one for now. Just took stuff from me. Why? And I'm not gonna do a lot here. This part is very addictive, actually. So I have to fight with myself and, you know, not to be stuck building stuff. I find it fun. Some other people might not, but I like him. But anyways, hopefully you guys enjoyed. Leave me a comment. Let me know how you think of the game, what you think of the game, and it seems to be a good game so far. All right, talk to you guys later. Bye.